We're here with Lady Marauder freshman forward Mustafa Nader. Mustafa, the team's won 4 games in 7 days and on a 4-game win streak. What's gone right for the Lady Marauders during that stretch?
What's gone right is we all came together, we added 2 new players, and we're all playing our role now, and we just gel now.
Mm-hmm. And you as a freshman have seen significant playing time, especially as of late. In Monday's win, 11 points, 3 blocks, and some big plays down the stretch, and gained some accolades from your coach after the game. How's the transition been going to this point as a freshman, and where do you see yourself going towards the end of the season?
I just want to thank my coaches and my teammates for trusting me down the stretch to make them plays, and I'm just going to continue to do as my coaches want me to do.
Mm-hmm. And that's a good answer. Every coach would like to hear that. And finally, we're entering the final month of the regular season. Obviously, the team's playing well. What's the team mindset and the focus been, especially now entering Monday's game and towards the end of the season?
Our mindset is to take each game one by one and then get the win. And by the end of the season, we want to be able to win the SAC tournament.
Mm-hmm. Well, Mustafa, best of luck down the stretch. You can catch Mustafa and the Lady Marauders on Monday against Mary Grove College at 6 o'clock.